Let's get technical, technical. Let's learn how to ride a bike in the bush again. Oh shit. Now this is where I go with the mud quad. Thank you. man, these fucking trails are ever growing in. Used to be able to fly through here when I was a teenager. Beating up my tires too much. But you can't be afraid of technical riding. That's half of what riding is, apparently. I'm not the kind of guy who does wheelies and shit. I'm the guy who takes the bike into the bush where no one else wants to go. And I'm okay with that. The way my dad taught me how to ride. We ain't got no tracks, nothing like that. We ride in the bush. Sometimes there's a trail, sometimes there's not. Alright, some technical stuff here. Rock climbing. Holy fuck. Barely made her, but I got her up there, bud. Thank you, throttle tamer. I'm gonna go slow through this section. Need to catch my air. Tamer sure makes it easier to hold cruising speed. Stock throttle is you're either on or off, light switch. On or off. This one feels like it has a bunch of dead air and then it gradually goes into the power. I started to get really used to using the standard throttle on here. So now this throttle paper feels kind of funny.